Hey, Emily, what are some signs that there's something not quite right with your little one's shoes?
So soreness and pain in the feet, the ankles and the knees, lots of tripping over, needing for band-aids, that sort of thing. Wear and tear on the shoe, so excessive wear at the heel and at the toe box. And then blisters or ingrown toenails are also an indication that they're doing funny things inside their shoes.